rifle and loot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We kidnap and ravage and don't give a hoot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We extort, we pilfer, we filch and sack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Maraud and embezzle and even hijack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We kindle and char in flame and ignite. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We burn up the city, we're really a fright. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We're rascals, scoundrels, villains, and knaves. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho.
Because you always need more cheeks than your ass. And, maybe we have some
bangers. You don't want this.
Naomi,
you're all set.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sneaky.
Oh, we're painting.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, I don't
want
to.
Ooh. John.
John.
I thought you were a little too.
I am.
I sense I have two.
But I already have.
Ah, are there. Jim boy, good to see an old sailor.
No!
What are you supposed to do with your clothes? He's the captain.
Oh, put them on the hanger. Put them on the hanger backstage so after the show you can just grab them.
Oh, my God, you made us.
Yeah.
Miss B.
It's okay.
I have a trip from somebody else's.
You know what? Say this to your best somebody who
James,
it's
okay. How do you put this in?
Now put that on.
I know, got it.
All right.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm new.
It's okay. Okay, so let me go get a mirror.
I like the iPad. Some new ones.
Sorry, I kind of forgot.
Okay.
She's
playing
like.
Oh, can I found your sweater? So
I'm gonna be. Can I be up for Jenna?
Jenna and.
What about me?
Oh.
Okay, come here. Oh, my pirates walk out too.
This is all the first one I have.
Wait, do you
have... Oh, what about pink lips?
Do you have gum in your mouth?
I have braces.
Guys, do you want 5 teeth?
Oh, yeah. Can you just lose your ear?
Your dad?
Yeah.
I'm on.
Sorry.
I did.
Okay. Put it over your teeth.
Go ahead, put it on.
How do you do it? Just put it right over your...
Hi, Robin Hood pirate.
Okay, if you need help with your head scarf, over here.
Thank you, Mrs. Love.
Jordan, you're
a... No.
No? It's Izzy's.
Oh, here.
Why do you open it? Izzy, can I use one?
Let me see.
Did
it fall off?
What?
Let's see.
Hey, that's it. You got it.
Oh, cool. Oh, you have braces.
I already did it.
There we go.
Thank you. Did you see Joel?
Okay, get sure.
Yeah.
Israel is what I'm giving you. I love this reminding.
First school year production as the third grade class proudly presents Pirates All Are We!
Are!
Nicely done. Welcome, welcome. We are so excited to have you this evening. I would like to say thank you to the parents for your help with base costumes, studying and practicing our lines at home, and for our cast party after the show. We will be taking pictures after the show in costume, and then we will have our cast party. Kindly make sure you supervise your children if they are outside, because there is no supervision outside. We'll be cleaning up and putting chairs away. Thank you in advance for your help with that after the cast party as well. I have to give a big shout out. Thank you to Mr. Paul for our lights, Mr. Russell for our awesome sets, and to Mrs. Lum for our extra rehearsal time. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And we all know him, we all love him. Who is our main music man here?
Mr. Brian!
Oh, good. Yeah, thank you, Mr. Brian, for all of your help every day. We love you. Thank you, thank you. And please enjoy the show. Places in 5, 4.
Pirates are very bad people, make no mistake.
They rob innocent peasants and they ransack villages.
They use terrible language and sing bawdy songs, hardly ever in tune.
Yes, indeed, pirates are very bad people.
I really want to be one!
You're too pretty, me hearties.
Arr, you're too clean.
Aye. sky way too clean.
But being a pirate's all I've ever wanted to be.
It's what I dreamed about since I was a child.
Watch. Watch this.
Avast!
Avast! Avast, I say!
Are you a robbed an honest man?
No.
Have you ever ransacked a village?
No.
Have you ever been 6 months at sea without a bath, a shave, or a shower?
No, but once I went a week without brushing my teeth.
Ew! That's disgusting!
Listen up, me bucko. We're going to the big pirate gathering in the big pirate sea.
Yeah, and you ain't coming with us. That's me final word.
But... Be off with you now before we...
Season you up and feed it to the fish.
Be late on talking. Simon sails. Throw him from the ship.
Aye, throw him from the ship.
Aye, throw him from the ship.
Wait, give us a chance.
I know we can do it.
Move smart, the men. Way anchor and away we sail.
All hands on deck.
Make the jolly roger.
Up and away.
No,
oh, sorry. Aye, aye, and away.
That's better.
Much better.
Precisely.
four of the best singers and hope to win a grand prize.
What's that?
Go ho ho, the Bolo!
Sarsaparilla!
Blimey! Blimey, spoken like a true pirate.
Really?
No!
Can we meet him? Can we really meet the king of the high seas?
You mean him, Uwo. He'll be the one to sign your fate, and he doesn't take kindly to stowaways.
Especially if you can't carry a tune.
Aye, here he comes now. He's the king of the high seas.
Sitting in a Davy Jones' locker.
Davy Jones' locker?
And remember,
Dead men tell no tales.
Here I am at sea where I've always wanted to be.
And yet I've never felt so lost and alone in my life.
Sing out and pray like a bold buccaneer. Our shanty is rough and the roar.
what's Alfie gonna do? I know we can win.
You mean we can win this together?
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Mateys, join me in the pirate huddle.
One, two, three.
Arr!
After much discussion, it's time we ask some pertinent questions.
Pertinent?
That's advanced pirate talk, you scurvy dogs, for important.
Ah!
Ah! Ask away.
You promised to be limber and never say wow again?
Wow!
I mean,
I sure do.
They swear by your mother's honor to honor the pirate flag.
I, Captain, till me dying day.
Do you swear to be the best swashbuckling buccaneer to ever sail the seas?
I.
By the powers vested in us, we proudly pronounce you Swiney Swogs.
Full on, low me down, shiver me timbers, pirates of the briny seas.
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Happy ending.
Me too.
All ye lords of Latin, I have fucking the
The cowboys, the wrestlers, the tumblers, the clowns, the roustabouts that move the show at dawn. The music, the spotlights, the people, the towns, your baggage with the labels pasted on. The sawdust and the horses and the smell. The town you've taken from the last hotel. There's no business like show. Everything the traffic will allow. Nowhere could you get that happy feeling when you are stealing that extra bar. There's no people that show people they smile when they are alone. Yesterday they told you you would not go far. That night you open and there you are. Next day on your dressing room they are the star. Let's go.
The makeup, the props, the audience that hits you when it pounds.
The headaches, the heartaches, the backaches, the flops, the sheriff who escorts you out of town.
The opening when your heart beats like a drum. The closing when the customers won't come.
There's no business like show. Show has started. That's your favorite uncle died at dawn.
Top of that, your mind caught and parted. You're broken hearted, but you go on.
There's no people like show people. They don't run out of dough. Angels come from everywhere with lots of jack.
And when you lose it, there's no attack. Where could you get money that you don't get back?
Let's go on with the show.
Are you supposed
There's
to change
no
your
business like show business if you tell me it's so.
Traveling through the country is so thrilling. Standing out in front on opening nights.
Smiling as you watch the benches filling and see your billing out there in life.
They smile when they are alone.
Even with a turkey that you know will fold,
you may be stranded out in the cold. Still you wouldn't change it for a sack of gold. Let's go on with the show. Let's go on with the show.
Friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's a destiny. You got to believe me. You got to believe me. You got to believe me.